then I remember there was a point when I was like dating multiple girls at once, sleeping with them and stuff. They'd literally pick me up from my house on the drive to like the spot where we would go to. Always ask me, oh, like, so what have you done today? And I knew this. I knew that like I'm gonna stay mysterious. So I'd never fucking tell her. Like, yeah, I was home. I woke up at 5 a.m. and then I went to the gym and then I did this. Why would you answer like that and just kill your mystery? You wanna maintain this like feeling that this girl's obsessed with you. Stay mysterious. She asks me, what have you done today? Sometimes, like, you know, I'm just kind of like chilling. It's late or something. I'm tired. And I'll just be like, lots. And she'll just like start giggling. Like, go on, tell me. Like, boom. There we go.